said you'd find a cheap motel.
I love it. I think it's a veritable suite.
Well, at least they didn't ask about our luggage.
Yeah, they didn't ask about our marriage license either. Look, I never promised you a rose garden. I promised you a couple of hamburgers, some french fries, a little cheap red wine to celebrate.
What are we celebrating?
We are celebrating being alive and being together.
There's only one bed.
How many do you want?
I'm not sleeping in the same bed with you.
Who asked you to?
You know, you shouldn't have wasted money on this wine. I don't have that much.
Laura, don't ever accuse me of running off with you for your money.
Can I help at how much money I have?
You know, you'll never measure up to Jennifer. You have no house, you have no money, you have no sailboat. I gotta be out of my mind.
That's the first thing you said that makes any sense at all.
Eat your hamburger.
There's no ketchup for the french fries.
Dip them in the wine.
How's your head?
Oh, thanks for asking. I forgot about it. I guess I don't have a concussion.
So where are you gonna sleep?
Will you please get your mind off sex?
Luke!
Look, I didn't ask for this honeymoon. I didn't plan this honeymoon. This is the way it turned out. So let's just make the best of it. Either that or you go back to Prince Charming.
He called me a tramp. And he accused me of sleeping with you.
Leave the world behind. Run. what I want to say is, you're a part of me. Let me be a part of you. Run away. We could